world, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, peace for creatives, ecological masquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work brother creators, but also not them. But of course they gon' hate this. They separate us from nations to make Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved and the government Africa's poor. Inside the river though, which is counter war or not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word that people learn. They made it so with them. The words selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammadism think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, globe town, global firm, stand up. Wake up, the wake's up, the wake's up. African city now slaves, the Arabs and Turks. He commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He would be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just remedy wasn't breathing at a pedal again. It seems all a joke, really don't forget it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the right for prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? While people that deceive you and try to kill you take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this way is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, that globe for one. Wakes up, the wakes up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls declitorize, atheists imprisoned there. Wake up. JustWar.